God damn it! Get up the stairs! Why are you going so slow? Please run faster. You're only running for your life. Oh my god. Where do I hide?
No!
Gets thrown out the window, beats the game.
Kate, I've been doing some digging and came across an old plot of land that belonged to the Masathins family way back. Charles was known to take his wife, Diane, and son Charlie to the old homestead for family picnics. I never imagined what I would see here. I think Charlie may have seen something he was never meant to see. Enclosed in a recording of my findings and some documents I came across, we're dealing with something dark here, Kate. Something I can't explain. It's the carpet. It slows you down. I don't want to watch that again. Or do I have to keep watching it? I'm gonna be really pissed off if I do that whole bit again. Wood flooring, I don't think that would help.
Date is September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
Nor do we have eyebrows. Dislike. Dislike. Pretty much, I guess. Because you play this Kate and Charlie, now what, this detective? Best part about donating to Pips is when you look at PayPal and find out that his name is Clinton. What's wrong with that? It's a fucking rad name. Do people call you Clint? Yeah. Alright. We're going to the cellar tonight for another game of hide and seek. Father won't return from his errand to Red Deer until the morning, and Norm says he found a lantern so he can take us there after dark. We all meet by the chapel after tonight's dinner. I know you hate the rancid smell of petrol down there, but it'll be fun, I promise. Maggie, please don't tell. Yes, don't tell Patty. She'll tell on us. Bitch. Clint Beastwood, exactly. Okay, I guess there's nothing in that room. I guess. As I seem to get kidnapped by Slender. What's up, bros pros? How you doing, man? Welcome, dude. I'm missing something here. I need that to get up. Can I grab these? You don't have a flashlight. Oh, that's the button. Okay. Oh my god. Here we go. This is the way I should be at. Fuck. Yeah, those stairs look safe. Okay, guess I need to go back in the house. Oh my god, I don't want to be in here. Can I? I can't see what I'm supposed to do, though. Okay, I'm missing something, I think. Can I take that off? No. What the actual fuck? Anybody else see what I'm supposed to be doing here? In before scissors, boss. Fuck you. Can I get back in my car and go? No? Damn it. I think I need to break that door open, but I'm not sure how. What the fuck? Come on. It wasn't... Eight good horror games or Dead Rising 3? I don't know. It looked like the reviews on Dead Rising 3 were kind of split down the middle, you know? What the fuck? Okay, this is annoying. Find a way through the barn. Okay. There you go. Mikey walks to the rescue. I was about to get Dead Rising 3, and then, I don't know, the reviews were kind of split down the middle about it, and I was just like, eh, fuck it then. Pips, do you have Dead Rising 2? I do not, actually. Is that one co-op or something? The second one is alright. I feel like I'm missing some simple detail right here. Oh, wait. Really? Damn it. Wait, can I crawl out? Nope. It is co-op. Okay, how much is it right now on Steam? Okay, good, 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 good. There we go. Now we're cooking. Now we're cooking! Because it's poorly optimized? Oh, that's annoying. That's not a good sound. Generator is out of fuel. Why do they always come here at sunset? It's $10? $10 bill, y'all. What can you do on co-op on that? At any rate. I have no idea about the other Dead Island. That was other footsteps, right? Oh, there's a fucking path. I'm a genius. Wait a minute. Just like single player, but with a friend? Okay. Cellar, chapel, granary. Okay. So let's go check out the chapel. Okay, let's not check out the chapel. Fuck is that noise? Wow, fuck this cellar. Are you serious right now? I'm gonna stay up above ground for a little bit longer. Oh, great. That's awesome. Okay, we're going in. What? What is this bullshit right now? Okay.